The best athletes in the world go to physios and they continue to work on their strength, conditioning and sport-specific skills. Top-level CEOs get business coaching and research the trends in their market and industry. But there's this destructive belief out there that only weak or broken people need to work on themselves, heal past traumas and improve their mental modes of thinking. And this myth holds us all back. Firstly, you're not broken if you have a pattern of thinking that's no longer helpful or you have a need that's unmet. Secondly, getting outside assistance to help you over your blind spots and stumbling blocks is pretty admirable. Without taking quiet time for yourself, you may not even know you have these unmet needs. Everything starts with pausing to look at what's going on, and then you can decide what you'd like to work on. And we all have blind spots that others can point out for us and then help us improve. More people than you know have worked with counselors, psychologists, and mental performance coaches. And it's not weakness to want or need to work on yourself. In fact, it's the complete opposite.